Lord, we bow.
We humble ourselves.
We humble ourselves and pray.
Lord, we seek your face.
Lord, we seek your face.
We humble ourselves.
And turn from our wicked ways.
Father, in your mercy.
Father, in your mercy.
Forgive our sins.
Father, in your mercy,
come heal our land.
Come heal our land.
Hear our cry and turn our nation back to
you. Lord, hear our land. Hear us, O Lord, and hear our land.
Forgive our sins.
Forgive our sins and heal our broken land.
Lord, we bow our knees.
Lord, we bow our knees.
Humble ourselves and pray.
Lord, we seek your face.
Humble ourselves and turn from our wicked ways.
Father, in your mercy.
Forgive our sins.
Father, in your mercy.
Come heal our land.
Lord, heal our land.
Father, heal our land. Hear our cry and turn our nation back to you.
Hear our cry and turn our nation back to you. Lord, heal our land. Hear us, O Lord, and heal our land. Forgive our sins and heal our broken land. Forgive our sins and heal our broken land.
Almighty God, we praise and thank you for the work of human hands that made these candles. Lord, through which you give us the gift of light. We ask, O Lord, that this light will dispel all darkness wherever this candle is lit, and prayers are prayed, O Lord. May the light of your glory manifest its power in abundance, O Lord. Dispelling every darkness from our land, every darkness, Lord, everything and anything, O Lord, that is not of you, yes, among the people of God. May they be delivered and set free. And may your love reign in every possible way, O Lord. So, Lord, we ask you to bless these candles and make them holy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
With these holy candles, O Lord, may the light of your glory manifest itself in the hearts and minds and lives of all our pilgrims and their families and loved ones. And so, Lord, we also ask in the lighting of these candles that those who have given us petitions and prayers to offer in these places of pilgrimage, Lord, that all those persons may benefit from the lighting of these candles. Lord, that you may be glorified always as these candles witness to the power of your love and grace and mercy in the world. Lord, may you be glorified everywhere in the hearts of your faithful people. We praise you and we thank you. Let these candles burn brightly, O Lord, that your love may burn brightly in the hearts of your people and every darkness be dispelled. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Almighty God, we praise and thank you, Lord. Let me ask you, Lord, to bless all these candles, and wherever they are lit and placed, O Lord, you may be glorified in their use. Lord, in the prayers of your faithful people, may they rise up with the lighting of these candles and the smoke that comes from them. May their prayers rise to heaven,
yes,
Lord, where you, Lord, will respond and bless and heal, restore,
yes,
and console and renew and bring life.
Yes, Lord.
We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Forge from the love of liberty in the fires of hope and prayer, with boundless faith in our destiny, we solemnly declare, side by side we stand, islands of the blue Caribbean Sea, this our native land, we pledge our lives to thee, there every creed and race find an equal place, and may God bless our nation. Here every creed and race find an equal place, and may God bless our nation.
Praise you, Lord, and bless you, Lord. We magnify your name. Glory and praise, O God. Thank you, Jesus. Our Lady of Lourdes,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Lourdes,
pray for us.
Our Lady of Lourdes,
pray for us.
Praise you, Lord.
Saint Bernadette, pray for us.